All right, guys, Gilbert Burns right here. And I got this question, and I think he got very famous, the Porra, after the win over Damian Maia and against Woodley too, especially because we got no crowd and was even louder than normal. But yeah, people, I get a lot of people asking. First, it's P-O-R-R-A. That's how you write Porra, you know, and then it means, the means is crazy, it means come. That's what that means. But it's crazy because the mean that I do is kind of like I did it, you know, that's it, like I did it. And it's a normal thing in Brazil, like a lot of soccer players, when they make the goal and they score the goal, they porra, you know. And then Cyborg Abreu is another one that when he wins the fight, he says, porra, my brother does. I know a lot of jiu-jitsu guys do when they win, they porra, you know, like it's like I did it. And the main, if I translate for the F word, is like that, you know, when you say the F word means a lot of different things, say fuck yeah, say what the, you know, what the, it means a lot of different things, but the means that I want to do is like I did it, you know. So that's the mean with that word. But it's a very common word in Brazil. It's a little curse, you know. People, especially people that is very, you know, very traditional, very, they don't say it because it's kind of cursing. But a lot, most of the population in Brazil, every single one say it. So it's a say that I do. It's just, it's from inside. It's just a little, you know, because when I fight, I put so much work, so much study, so much time, drills and drills over and over, sparring, wrestling, strength conditioning, a lot of things. I put so much energy, so much work. And then when it's done, it's kind of, I did it, you know, porra, it's like, you know. And I got a lot of people asking, a lot of people put with the B-O-A-G-R, but in Portuguese it's double R. That's what, like the A-G here. Is a double R in Brazil, so it's P-O-R-R-A, porra. So I hope you guys understand that, and then that's it. So leave your questions below. I'm gonna take a look on the questions, see if you guys got any more questions on this, but that's just for me, just I did it, you know, and then that's it, guys. Hope you guys like it. Subscribe on the channel if you didn't do yet. Make sure you subscribe right now. A lot of people watching the videos but not subscribe. Make sure you subscribe right now. I talk to you guys soon.